What's up, guys? Grantnefer back again with some more Assassin's Creed Origins. Just gonna get all this loaded up and ready to go. Just give me a few minutes. Play. You're disconnected. Stream information. Sorry guys, just bear with me. Assassin's Creed. Upload information. Doom. There we go. That is a setup. Oh. So, what happened last time I played this? Yesterday. That was it. Killed a hyena, leaving a lizard and crocodile left. But I sense I got a lot more to do than just these two. So, main. We have the crocodile, the lizard, and some side quests. So we're looking pretty good. We are level 25. So we're getting there. The next place we're going is it Memphis? Yeah, it is Memphis. Level 28. 25. That is what I want to do, guys. We are going to have some fun. We're going to fast travel here and go and find ourselves one of these bounty hunters. Seem to be stalking the land. Being level 25, I should technically be able to take him on. I hope. We'll see. If I will give it a go. So where is he to? He is currently there. And we have a few missions actually we can pick up whilst we're here. So. And our friend. This is just going to be a trial and error type thing. See if we can take him on or not. Because I don't have a clue how it's going to end. But I've got nothing to lose. Bar my life. But hey, yeah, we'll give it a go. Got a guy out of the city to start with. That's an revenge mission. We'll pass on one of those. But I will pick up the merchant's mission. Because he drops good loot. What are you selling? Nothing that I need yet. That's fine. So we're going to deal with the merchandise in a second. So we're going to find this man and see if we can kill him. We might be able to kill him, we'll see. I'm a higher level. Oh, I don't know. It's, I go into battle full of adrenaline as well, though. Oh. Senses only go work for a certain amount of time. Turn and face him. There we go. There we go. Let's go straight into berserk mode. There we go. Oh yes, come on. That was a lot.
Bayek of Siwa, styling himself as a Magi, is sought for crimes against the rule of our glorious Pharaoh. Those who hold them must die before I do.
That was a lot easier than anticipated. Right, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. I've half needed my help with something quickly. So what did I just get? Is that a side quest? Okay, that's the name. Oh, thank you very much, Mr. Bristol's House. Really appreciate it. What did he drop? Pair that. And that's the assassination note. Okay. Let's fast travel into this town. Then we can go and see if we can find this man's gear for him. It's my horsey horse. There he is. Let's follow right down. Down and around. What's up, my niggas? Oh. Come on, there we go. Sorry, horsey horse. There's that one guy. Oh shit, I'm on like a busy road. This is not ideal. Fuck. Oh shit. Okay, that wasn't ideal. Way too many people there. Silly me. I wasn't thinking for it into action. Oh, thank you very much, guys, for the retweets. Really appreciate it. Maybe I'm just gonna go in and find where these guys are. As much as I want to smash at that statue, I'm just gonna get my ass handed to me. Too many of them. Right, let's jump off here.
You shall shortly. You. Oh fuck, murderize you. There we go. Ooh. You come in, never. He's come closer to me as well. I got nothing to lose to go into a fight with him. If I can find him. Access to a prick tail. Come on. Let's take this man down. Yeah, say it, come on. There we go. Confirm kill. That was a lovely new bow, actually, wasn't it? Very much RSG for the retweets. Yeah, that's a lot more damage. We'll take that. What else have we got? Nothing else there. That's cool. What's this key? Dive Horries. Obviously gonna open some chests eventually. You're not going to be so simple to beat, obviously. So what I'm going to do is... You there. Could probably kill you as well, though. Get our viewpoint, hand this quest in. Smash this statue to start with. There we go. Now we're going to do this climbing business. Right, where we go? Which one is it? It's the middle one. So if I climb this one, and jump up to this one. Or anything around? No, we're just gonna hand this mission in. Still got a statue to do. Do you know what? We're gonna do that statue. It's gotta go. I'll never do it otherwise, I'll forget. Going to tear that statue down. Run away. Tear that statue down, get that done, and hand this quest in. And there's the treasure, right? It's cool. Damn, there's a lot of them. Come on then. There we go, come on. Nah, I'm not sticking around to get shot at. Let's get out of here. Got what I need, let's go. Hopefully, can't see me. Oh, fuck it, just keep on running. Yeah, must be fine. No one tried to stab me, so it should be fine. Just gonna hand this handed in. Hmm. It's in this little house here. Hopefully we get something decent from this. Nice. Nice indeed. So no, we'll keep what we got. There. A nice new shield. And that's that. Okay, let's go and... I'm confused. Is this plus one buy? Okay, no, I don't... It always comes out with one of these, but I don't have any in my bag. Blacksmith. So let's sell you the lower class version of it. Keep the legendary. Get rid of that for now. And then what do we need when it comes down to upgrades? Twigs, leather, crocodile leather, and exotic leather. So, buy bronze, that's what we need. How much to upgrade? Still 4 grand to upgrade that. So upgrading it by 5 levels. Do you know what? I think I'll hold out. As much as that would be good. I don't need it right now. So we'll go about. Farewell, my friend. Quests. Sides, so we're killing those guys. Where's this to? So that's down here. I'm in no rush to do that then. Where else is one of these meatheads? He's there. Do you know what? It's going to take him on, get him done as well. Then that's 3 of them. Not that far away. Let's go and find him. Oh. Yeah, when he's poking him in the face, take his armor down. $200. I wonder if he's in open ground or not. Right. I can't see him. Let's do this. Nice, come on. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is doing it, come on. Might not even have to get close to him. Oh no, he's not falling for that anymore. That worked. Whilst they fight hippos. Just gonna confirm a kill. Why am I suddenly glowing? I'm so confused. Fuck off, you little prick. Honestly, mate, I don't know what's happened here. Someone, I don't know. Cannot answer you. Just in case, I'm just gonna run away. Didn't even see what I picked up from him. What did I even pick up? Gear. Heavy mace. I must pick that up from him. I still wonder what that key's gonna do, but we'll find out. Okay then. Plans to change slightly. What level are you? Oh, for 8, stay away from Pathhorn. I guess I could just go to Memphis? 28. I sense you're not going to be as fun to beat. Hey, yo. Sense I can beat you, though. Is there an armory nearby? Yes, there is. Go refuel my arrows. What might you be needing today? Refuel. Oh, arrows are full. Okay. Swift journey, my friend. Okay, my horse is stuck. There he is. Right, sorry. Let's go. Targets. No quests. Main quest. Let's make our way to Memphis. That's the next plan. Make our way there and then... Don't want to trigger off any fights. Let's just get to Memphis. In one piece. Let's keep on running. Welcome to Memphis.
I should speak to Pasha Remtar right away. He's likely at the Great Temple.
But first... Oh fuck. Where is he? What is he doing?
It is beautiful. But it stinks of the battlefield. Too.
I don't really know what I'm doing here. So you could do a sneak attack maybe. My plan. Do like a Y sneak attack type. Stealth attack. Come on. Oh, I'm not doing much damage to this guy. This is not going to end well.
You are an aberrance of nature's law. You must be put down, renegade. Always one breaks from the back.
Yeah. He's a lox. Shit. Worth a shot. Okay, stay away from him. That's the plan. Let's make our way into town. And avoid that man at all cost. I'm not ready to fight him yet. We're nowhere near ready. No. Where are we going? Oh. Okay, we'll climb that and get this discovered. There we go. Synchronize. That wasn't so hard. Bear me 2 seconds, guys. So let's go to that one just for easiness, just fast travel there.
Memphis, the city of the ancient gods, the city of.
Oh, I must have been near. Okay, that's good. Okay. Hoping there's a way to climb up this. No bother. There we go. Fine. What a lovely view. Oh, I gotta take a photo whilst I'm in Memphis actually before I forget. Right there. There's gonna be a few tombs around here as well. Take a photo. Must be getting there with the collection by now. Probably another area or two. No, don't start a fight with anyone. I don't know the area well enough yet. Where are they two? They're down here. There we go.
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Leave. me be.
She looks so sad.
Come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse. Disease, pestilence, the poisoned stink of the air. The Apis grew sickened nearly unto death. Gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Push!
Apis, how have we wronged you?
Push!
The curse touches even my own house. If she loses a fall,
I look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help. His house is to the southwest.
If the gods are responsible, I will kneel beside you as they strike us down.
Oh, look at the poor cow. So we have the seer's house. Oh, Iron Bowl 40, fuck that. Okay, there's a few tough cookies out there now. See what's left to discover, really. Guess we can pop and see. Is this that guy is just a stranger, yeah. 28. Never near ready for you. So I guess we can find out a bit more about the lizard. So these guys got saved themselves.
Grow, O light. Come forth, O light. You have come at last.
Who is this man?
He is the deliverer. Many years I have waited for him.
What?
Quick! Help me dream my child away from death!
Let us proceed with the ritual.
What's going on?
Bring me the cauldron! I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul that rests in...
So you can do this 100 things I'd be doing right now.
Your eyes be opened.
fourth stream. Sothis, let their eyes be open.
Let your eyes be open.
Hmm? What the fuck did I just drink?
Must keep my bearings.
Where the fuck am I? Fuck.
What is this god's forsaken place?
I just walk past you.
I must keep moving. I'll be swallowed by the desert.
I'll just move to where all the statues are. Okay, I got no powers down here. I can't sense what's around. That looked like a big fucking snake. That's just a big fucking snake. They don't even have a fucking weapon.
Oh, you doorkeepers who guard your portals, who swallow souls and who gulp down the corpses of the dead. What a journey I have made. The things I have seen. I am but one of you.
I don't like this already. Because that just looks like me. That is me. My heart? I'm so confused. It's a big fucking snake. Told you. I now have a magical spear. What is going on? I'm so confused. It's a magical bow. Pretty badass.
Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison.
take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. You will not devour my heart.
Oh, fuck.
He's weakening.
I don't even know what's going on right now. Halfway.
You will not devour my heart. I am he who knocks the cord and lashes the shrine together.
Oh fuck, where's he to?
Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? So Apeth can be hurt. Poison. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. Okay. I am he who knots the cord and lashes the shrine together.
Keep it up. Nice one. Okay, he's on half. Oh, okay, nope. Just pass half health.
I need to get to solid ground. It is not my time yet.
Keep up. Keep him firing. Where is he too? There we go. It's interesting. I'm so confused. Let's move forward. Maybe that's my heart. Only somewhere for me to sit. Oh, it's going to be my tomb. Okay, it's my heart. Oh God. I can see a boy. What do you see? Oh, this isn't fair. The never-ending chase. Poor guy. Wonder what you said. I wonder.
Temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Mm-hmm.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
So someone who prepares the meals. Oh. Is that just me running off? That's my wife.
Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
Oh, it's just a random dead hippo outside, as you do.
Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be measured to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That'll set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost, never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the suns have settled.
Agreed.
When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
Seems to be a lot of guards around. Where are you taking me? Back to the ball.
Enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job.
Let's have a chat over with them.
Hey, do you feed the apis bull?
No. Then girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks.
Okay.
The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence. Pasherem Tau would use a taster for the god's water. Your court has lost its luster, shining one. It's a hollowed. Hathor give you strength. These are offerings to the bull. Seems sound.
What else we got around here? I'm actually gonna go piling through shit.
Best way out is through. Bits. Half my father's heart died because of this. I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have a poisoner.
feed the Apis bull?
No.
I'll switch you ready.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
That's fine. Check this out.
The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Peach bits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
Oh, he seems a bit angry now.
Greetings,
as I thought, one priestess is missing her necklace.
How long have you served in this temple?
2 months.
Right, let's ask him some questions.
This is a subtle way of poisoning an animal.
My sisters, this is surely an accident.
One, maybe. Well, not a bushel.
We had to save Padrantes!
Who?
Our brother! Bandits ripped him away as we walked in the market. They forced us to poison the god.
They told us they were going to feed our brother to crocodiles.
I'm so sorry. We had no choice. We never...
Something's wrong. These are not curses.
The order is surely behind this.
Mm-hmm.
Go to the Temple of Hathor without me. The twins cannot be left alone.
Fucking stab the twins, fucking idiots. What's I gonna discover what's down here? Oh, snake. Oops. Oh, fuck. So I'm gonna start a fire this big. Anyone else? We all good? Anything else nearby? That's all good. That's where we're going next. No doubt that is a fortress. But it's 1 point. Yeah, we go with that. So what a 1 point spent. Two. Ooh. Ooh, achievement. Yeah, that's that. This away. There we go. That's gonna be a bloody fortress, I know it. Not seen me climb, have they? No, they haven't.
Any trace? Nothing yet.
I should not be seen in this area.
Oh, we get seen. There's a few guys around. Right, if we can get around here and sneak in, that'd be great. Uh-oh. Alright. Free you. Open that. Carry. Get the fuck out of here. Stealth kill and stealth kill. Beautiful. Ah, okay.
Tell me about your kidnapping.
Best not to speak of it out in the open. Besides, my wounds are making me very tired.
That's fine, let's get you home. Let's get you home, find out what's going on. There we go.
I prefer to spare my sisters the ugliest details of my story.
Of course.
The man who ordered my abduction is a priest of Anubis at the Great Temple.
A priest in Pasharenta's circle. How can I find him?
He wears a blue scarf and has a terrible cough.
The lizard. He is marked. This is the lizard work, and so I must stain my hands with another priest's blood.
The order is everywhere. To protect Egypt, I would kill 1,000 priests. You and I are pledged to violence, now and always.
I feel like she's been twisted. Oh, what? You know what, guys? I think it's a good time to end it here. It's just gone 12 at night. I've been up all day. Time for me to go to bed. Just feel like it's the right time to end the stream. So, guys, thank you very much for being here. Appreciate it. If you enjoyed the stream, hit the button. Do appreciate it. Won't be on tomorrow, as I am out on a night out. Might be back Sunday. Not sure yet, guys, but thank you very much for being here, and I hope to see you guys again very soon. Thank you very much.